News from overnight. A man is in the hospital this morning after a shooting on the northeast side of Indianapolis. This happened around 1 a.m. on Red Mill Drive in the area of 38th and Franklin. Police tell us the victim ran to a nearby house and asked them to call 911 after being shot in a parking lot. The man is in critical condition. No word yet on a suspect.